Here we are. Playing Batman Arkham Knight. I have played it before, as you see, 2019, but I never finished it. So, and I don't know, I don't remember anything from the story, except that Joker is like burned in the furnace at the beginning, and that like Batman, like he sees him, like he sees his spirit or whatever. So right now I'm in my last class of the day, and I haven't been playing these last few days, but I said I was gonna do Star Wars, Lego. And I will, but not just yet. So yeah, we're gonna start this game up. I'm gonna play on normal. I don't remember how to play it, so. You know what? I'll just keep it on, whatever. Okay. I wonder if my mic is actually like picking up the clown. What's the new story? I've got you. Yeah, this is the only thing that I actually like, remember like off the bat. That Joker is charred. Apparently he like died in one of the previous games. I also might play the other games. Not soon, but I will play them.
I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice.
I think he died in the previous game. I've played some of the Arkham games, but I've never actually finished one. And I do know that Joker, because of a YouTube video, he was sick, I'm guessing in the last game, and he just died somehow. I don't know how though, but clearly here, with a big smile on his face, getting burned. Oh, I forgot. I just moved my analog stick and it started burning. I didn't know that I could have to click something. Why does it feel like he's breathing? Yes, burn the Joker, yes. I didn't know how to click something. I kept looking at his face like, bro, the fuck am I doing? I just started moving my analog stick.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Oh yeah, he's supposed to die. Oh shit.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Jim Gordon?
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Yeah, this game is pretty old, but it still looks pretty good. Oh, I'm a cop, huh? Alright, let's get this dinner. Hey, yo, what's up?
Thanks.
No problem.
Eye contact.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be?
The usual? Lord.
Sure.
Oh. A chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Someone is missing.
Violent
crime at all time low. And that about to go up.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Bro, you're not even close to the smoke. Like, I understand that someone close to him might be bothered, but you? Alright, will you?
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, it's Scarecrow. Right? Yeah. What, cockroaches? What the fuck? Hey, yo? Bro. This actually happened when you like use the. Actually, no, well, of course this would happen because that's how they depict it as. But this shit crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, the gun! Shoot this bitch! Shoot her! Oh god, I used all my rounds. Oh, I died. Oh god.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Tomorrow,
this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Hey, yo.
Next bus.
Bro. Kind of like a thing that happens every day in Gotham, apparently. Like, yep.
Scarecrow.
Ready the buses.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Now there's 1 million. Now it's a ghost town.
Not so many.
Ah.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Hey, the Penguin and Two-Face.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Bro.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. Yeah! Bro, I need a copy of that because my phone was my music, but... Don't need to double check. Alright, there he is. The Bat. Bad for Gotham? Fuck out of here.
I wish Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel.
See? Okay, perfect.
¿Qué pasó, Alessandro?
Ah, sí, pero nos iba a dar un aviso a todos.
Ay, sí, es cierto. Bueno, ya se fue. No, si no sé, ya se fue, sí, Carlos.
¿Quién le avisa por web?
No, ya te voy a decir aquí, Carlos. No te vayas todavía, Carlos.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did.
Hold on. I'm in class, I gotta pay attention. Something's in my ass. Had to pay attention to that last segment real quick. He just told us what I already know, that you have to... Okay, whatever. He told us something about school. We're ready.
Now the real work begins.
Yeah.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the
which
slip.
One it is. And
with the evacuation,
Oracle,
I just don't have
every
the manpower
get,
left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon
yes.
in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
He's gonna be gone. Yo!
Every damn time.
Like, bro, how would we made it here already? What the fuck?
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Yeah, there she is, Oracle.
How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
All right. From these in my ass. No, just kidding. Alright, how do you sprint? Oh, hold A, alright, cool. Yeah. The bat. In the night. Oh. 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 Oh god, I went a bit too far.
I'm gone! Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Combat! Okay, how do I... Okay, Y is countered. Someone hit me! Alright, hit me. Get your ass out of here, bruh. Alright, what's safe. Up? Police Thanks, officer.
I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh shit.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Oh, yeah, the Batmobile. Give me the car. Where is it? Yeah. Okay, I'm slowly remembering the game. Another thing that I remembered just now is that...
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Is he the main villain? I just know that he's in the game. Okay, I'm slowly remembering some stuff. As I said, it said August 29th, so it's almost been 3 years.
Call off your men, Jim.
In another 3 months, it would have been 3 years. So I haven't played this game in a bit.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous. Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let
Bruh,
deal with this.
Got collapsed. Collapse.
They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's fine.
Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham.
Ha, get fucked.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
What's up, bitch? Where's the Rachel? No, I'm just kidding.
Where's Scarecrow?
Ah, yep, where? Not. Okay. Break his arm. Oh, that's...
Where is he?
I got Break nothing to say to you, Batman.
Break his arm.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay,
Break his
okay.
arm.
She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all
break
I know.
Break his arm.
If you're lying,
break it.
I'll break the other one.
Oh, it's already broken? Oh, he... Oh, shit. Wait, you already broke that shit? Alright, oh!
Oracle,
shit.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
The Batmobile. Oh, wait.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How do you... Okay, you reverse with X for some reason. Okay, but... Hold on. This is a Riddler thing, right? This thing? Oh yeah, this is a Riddler thing. Oh yeah, there's gadgets. Oh, okay, whatever. Just keep going. Bruh, I keep forgetting, why is X the fucking button to reverse?
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a...
Sit down, bitch!
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Bitch! Alright. What's this? Oh, nothing.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
Why is Poison Ivy just tied
up? Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Don't shoot her.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Wait, doesn't she have, like, powers?
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Yeah, like...
No! No! No!
What the... Oh, shit.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Yeah, I was like, why would you, why would you do that? Like, it's Poison Ivy. Hey, yo, she kinda bad.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
Okay, why would you walk?
Nature always wins.
Why? Yeah, like, why would you trust her that much?
Will he ever learn?
Yeah, like, why would you do that? He just there? That'd be funny as fuck if he was just there.
You're coming with me.
There's no getting away from the bat.
What's wrong?
Oh god. I call the Batmobile.
Go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Okay, yeah, the
sir,
person...
The tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. This hook was one.
Oh, let's choose the hacker. Oh no, the Batmobile remote. I thought we were gonna hack or something. Okay.
60mm cannon operational.
Oh, so like a tank shot because no one was in there.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Oh.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh shit. Oh, I'm still okay. I'm supposed to fight. Because I do have a normal machine gun. Is that it? Okay, yeah, I needed a part now. Okay, I was a little bit confused because they were taking time to arrive.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city.
Bro, how many times have every single villain been in the like every single villain in Gotham, like excluding the big guys like Crocodile? I think I forgot what was his name? Fucking the Crocodile. I forgot what his actual name was. But like they've all been in the back of the fucking car or the Batmobile. No, I'm trying to go to the objective. Oh, I'm supposed to do this. Okay, apparently I'm supposed to do this.
Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay. Okay.
Missile barrage there you level go. 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. Hold on. Fucking blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
Alright, there you go.
Simulation complete.
Okay, so this was like necessary for the story, right?
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I needed to do that, right? Now.
Come in, all units.
Watch that guy's car.
Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh god. Hold on. Gotta shoot these fucking tanks. Shit. Bro, what the- okay, at least level 1 should be like- it's supposed to be called a missile barrage. Shouldn't at least, like, lock onto two targets?
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank god.
Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
They're like, alright, we have her cell ready. You know, the cell that she's been to like 50 times? Yeah, you can lock her up again, Batman. We got it ready to go. Okay, the only thing I don't know is how Joker died exactly. As I said, I know he was sick. But I don't know how he got sick.
Good to have you here,
Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
I like how you just destroy walls like that.
Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that thing? You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Hold your fire, that's Batman.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who told
you to drive?
Myself. The Bat Butler, the Bat Alfred, gave me Bat instructions. Put Bat in front of everything. Okay, I'm struggling with words.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do we even bother with these meat sacks?
Who even are you?
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yeah, like, bro, she's been to... I don't know if... Is this the one that she just usually goes to?
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Yeah.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven.
Oh.
Why don't you try arresting her? Nobody's coming to help us. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Punches her to the fucking mirror.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Okay, so why do you do crimes then?
You can't lock me in here like some human. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes.
Batman,
you're
never
afraid. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic
okay,
creatures?
Okay, bye.
So primitive. Where do I go now? To plant consciousness.
Over here? Right. The brief, the meeting. Where do I go from here? What's the objective? Do I just have to leave? Hey, what's up?
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking
lot. Alright, bye. To the garage. To the garage. Where's the garage? Oh.
Why don't they bill me when it's over?
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can
handle it. We're on our own.
What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
His name is Cash?
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Oh, shit.
Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler people in the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, oh shit, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
I'm gonna don't do everything except the Riddler shit, unless it's like actually story that I need to do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
Shit.
I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
Yeah.
It's Gordon, give me an update.
Alright, mission select. The line of duty. I mean, all we really gotta do is the main story.
I'll look into these later.
Die.
Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Wait, this is the exit? Yes, it is. I think.
Yep. Poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able.
Yeah, this is where
Batman,
we came from.
I guess.
You can actually do that, bruh. Who else wants them? Is that the only guy? Bro, that was the only guy. Bro, that's actually funny.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw turned into some kind of tank.
Get away from the fucking...
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
He's like, hey, everybody's... I like how they do. I'm just looking at it, bro. To be honest, I'll do the same.
She's a little sluggish.
I ain't gonna lie.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments.
Oh, fuck.
I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucas. It was good of you to stay behind.
Oh, shit. I remember.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
The drift.
Remnants of Gotham. I have met for you all. To the vandals who stay behind to pick the stone.
Get off. Come up here.
Have your fun.
Why are we in Chinatown so much?
To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vile and toxic.
A few stirring words. Okay.
That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin, and I turn.
Identity confirmed.
Batman. Oh, I'm supposed to. Okay, use the bat computer. Is there even a bat cave, or is it like in the older games and it got destroyed or something, or why, or there isn't one? There has to be one, right?
Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
Oh yeah, there is a Batcave.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okay, but how does that answer her question? All right. The bat overlooks the city. Oh,
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Hey, the Batman! Oh, no.
Remember, if you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Let me do this. Yeah, they didn't do anything. Oh, look at this. Oh,
look at your city, abandoned in terror by those.
Oh, we meet Harley here, no?
Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
This looks like a Harley area.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
All right, let's go. I want to do the grappler thing. So that we do this? Yeah! I'll pop this thing. Yeah. I am the bad. I can make it. I'm barely making it. Alright, do we need the... Oh, yeah. I need the Batmobile. Oh, yeah. We're gonna drive up this fucking ramp, aren't we? Is that the bat plane? It is. Wait, is it? Oh, is it dropping an upgrade on me or is it gonna pick me up? The car gonna pick me up. Oh no, it is an upgrade. Wait, is it? Oh, it is an upgrade. Okay.
I'll don't improvise. Worry about
that. Yeah, don't even worry about that.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
Don't even worry about it.
Please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Don't even worry about that. We're gonna shoot that thing right there. Yep. What am I supposed to do right now? Yeah, I am supposed to use this. Oh, I'll make myself a ram. Doing parkour with a car?
Is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Well. Yeah, this isn't what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I don't know why the camera is like trying to force me into like looking into that when I already did it. Oh, I need to keep it with that thing? Oh, there you go. And the thing is back on.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
Oh yeah, Tim Drake.
Under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Dick Grayson, Jason Todd, Tim Drake, and then Damian Wayne,
the
right? That's how it goes.
Powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to fucking use it. Wait, I'm supposed to go over here, right? It says I'm supposed
Why
to. All right.
Why warn them, Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
No, I just villains do that shit where they explain the plan for no reason whatsoever. They're just like, yep, here's my plan. And we made it. Oh.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna. You heard
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls apart.
No, what the fuck?
What do we need him for? I'm a hostage?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
Scarecrow said he'd be here.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Wait, can't I? Yeah! The wall, bitch.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Oh,
send it, Lucius.
Suit?
Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Is it a new suit? Well, I'm guessing it's a new suit, right? He said you look scarier, so it has to be a suit. Oh, there it is! Suit up. How it's mechanical. That's dope.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Hold on a second. Give me a bit. Give me a second. Give me a bit. I'd like you to give me a bit while I sort this shit out. While I sort this shit out. While I sort this shit out. Okay. Okay. I need to do this training? Okay, I guess. Let us complete the training. Ooh. Yeah. Hold on.
Simulation failed.
Okay, how am I supposed to do this? Like this? Okay. I'm supposed to do it like that. Okay, I failed.
Simulation failed.
Bro, how's that a fail? I'm trying to make them turn around, so. Alright, hold on. Alright, okay, those guys are over there. Bitch! I got a trophy just now.
Simulation complete.
All right. Wait, I don't really have to do this, do I?
One hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? He just called it backup? What's happening?
Shut up. He's trying to force us out.
Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. The fucking... the positioning of the thing, I'm gonna put it... right there. So I can actually see what it's on the bottom.
Because... the new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them. And in the panic...
Alright, there you go. I changed my thing from the bottom right to the middle right. It looks weird, but
they said you were quick, but
at
I
least
never
that
saw
way
anyone
I'll be
take
able to see my
like
fucking
that.
Shit.
Unbelievable.
On the bottom
you're
right.
Safe now.
Because I couldn't see how to
thank
fucking
you.
Enter the bench.
You tell me you're
gonna
find Scarecrow.
Like Among Us.
That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Like Among Us. Oh, fuck's sake. All right.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
All right, let's go. Well, okay, I've been doing this for almost an hour. I'll stop like at an hour and 30. Oh?
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow's manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals.
Okay, that's
where
we first
we'll
read that, right?
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane,
but
must
that's
have
gonna be a whole ass drone.
Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Oh, there you go, Mark 2.
Okay,
1, 2, 3.
We'll
yeet!
But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
I'm literally just gliding. Also, I finished the game earlier on Elden Ring again, but this time with my sorcerer build that I made, which is pretty dope.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think
okay,
a
if I if memory serves you right,
the facility's
we
locked down.
This bitch
if they're
the
still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
from Ace Chemicals.
There it is.
Your vengeance will come.
What's up, Jason Todd?
This ends tonight.
Friend of yours?
Stay here, yeah. And I'll go find out.
But the other guy is salty that he got tortured by the Joker.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Bro, who even has the money to make all these weapons? Who the fuck is paying for all this shit?
I need a name.
Alright, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Alright.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
Ah! So it started. Sure looks like it.
This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise.
He's over there! Come on, gun!
It's safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Bro, I got no conversation with me today. Like, I'm tired as fuck.
Oracle, I've got the...
Alright. Let's level up. Get you... Let's get you... Time your next strike perfectly to overtake your damage. Perform this immediately. Your next strike, the moment your current. Okay. Okay, let's just use you. Okay, I'll just get you. Whatever.
ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
The bat scanner
in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Yes. The back scanner.
I've managed managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is?
Yeah,
sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
All right, there,
there are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
How do I get in there?
Rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound. I'll get the factory entrance open first, then I'll bring in the car.
Okay. Yeet. The light. Fuck out of here. Oh shit. I forgot. I didn't even notice you. I just like, bruh.
Oracle, they've killed.
Wait. Okay. Yeah, my mic is still on.
We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
All right.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Okay.
The hell? Boss coming down! Lock and load, it could be him!
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Thank God you're here!
We're in! Go, go, go! Spread out!
There he is. His suit does look dope.
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
Yeah!
Here. I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Why am I right here right now?
I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
This is bulletproof glass.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
Okay, yeah. You evade with A. Cool. I need to make sure, because I was pressing B for a bit. Alright. Now let's free him.
Who was that guy? He kind of looks like you.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks. Weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim. It's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Alright, let's go.
The country watches Batman.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
We're going to give them a show.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Alright, let's go! Afterburner! Yeet! Alright, Gordon, here's one of the hostages.
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Yeah. Alright, after I take these hostages and whatever like comes after that, I think that's where I end it for today. Why the fuck did I do that? I have no idea. No, but, did I now press LT? The fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, is that well placed enough? I don't know. There you go. All right, we can do that, I guess. Thank you. Alright, let's blow this shit up.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help.
Hold on. Someone knocking the door? Hold on. Hold door. Alright. It was my food. I am back.
Peter, you're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
Okay, so where's Nightwing?
Like, it shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
I feel like he's got more trust in him, no? Okay, we need the Batmobile for that. Oh shit. Or not.
Per your request, I've created a series of
Oh no, not that. Not that either. Batclaw? I need this?
The Batclaw won't work. But I can use the winch on the Batmobile.
Okay. Oh, I just need to use this, bro. There you go. Now we do this. Do this. Alright, there you go.
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Indeed. Oh yeah, that's pulling up the elevator, right?
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Now we do this. We do this. Okay, there you go.
Hey, you! On your feet! This way! Move!
No! Please!
I said move! Get up!
Take your hands off me!
For what? Do you need me to teach you some manners?
Please!
You brought this on yourself! Now, take it like a man!
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Yep.
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
It is worse.
Down here.
Oh, bitch has help, would you?
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
Exactly, shut the fuck up. Let's get out. Bro, why is there a cutscene? Bro, this guy better not die. Better not get shot by okay. Yeah, put him in the seat.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! You feel that one? That's just the first time.
Thank you. Oh, I thought that wasn't in combat mode. What the fuck?
Hey, Judy! I was thinking of being there, but then, you know, you just pulled back. Come on! Get in real tight!
Bro, check that out. Yeah, he was droning that, right?
Round one! Tonight, you pay!
Show big ass up, Jason.
For everything!
Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
Fucking shit. Shit. Why is it in first person? All right. Next
These
time I play, which is probably going to be tomorrow.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Or the day after. Yeah, probably tomorrow.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful.
I'll go in there.
There's militia.
But for now, we save the hostages.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with
me. I played around an hour and 30. And I would play more, but I'm about to grub, so. Okay. Alright, continue story. Alright, there you go. As you can see, this is the one that I played last time, and now we're here again. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for now. Fucking, we called the stream Ye Vengeance. Because, you know, the new movie and everything. I'll play Lego. I don't know when, to be honest. Because I'm actually have to start doing some fucking shit for my final exams coming up soon. So, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna play soon, but or maybe I will. I don't know. I'll probably play them this weekend, for real this time. And I'll be playing this like an hour and 30 every day. But that's gonna be it for now. Peace.